now is very bad. We don't have connection. There is no internet. Sometimes we have some reason the call phone. We're on the fourth floor. And also there's a sniper who attacked four patients from the inside the hospital. There is no electricity, actually. There is no water. There is no food. So our team is exhausted. Now we have two unit patients die, actually, because the incubator it's not working because there is no electricity. Also, we have other patients in the ICU. He died because the ventilator is shut down because there is no electricity. We can see, actually, the smoking. The smoke around the hospital, they hit everything around the hospital, and they hit the hospital many times. Situation, as I said before, very, very bad. We are nearly sure that we are alone now. No one hears us. But we want someone to give us the guarantee that they can evacuate the patient. We have about 600 inpatient persons who need a medical.